Philippines' upcoming most powerful cutting-edge warship launched South Korea, the second of two Philippine Navy frigates ordered from Hyundai Heavy Industries HHI. The future BRP Antonio Luna was launched November 8th in Ulsan, South Korea. BRP Antonio Luna is going to be the Philippines' most powerful cutting-edge ship on duty, South Korean Government Defense Acquisition Program Administration DAPA said in a statement. The frigate launched this time is a multi-purpose battleship, which can carry out anti-surface, anti-submarine warfare, and patrol mission along the coast. Its length and width are 107 meters, 14 meters each, with a displacement of 2600 t. The frigate maximum speed is 25 knots 46/h, and range is 4,500 nautical miles 8,300 or longer, able to conduct patrol mission for a long time in the ocean and the shore, DAPA said. I look forward to seeing the frigates Jose Rizal and Antonio Luna, delivered to the Philippine Navy 2020 and 2021, contribute to maritime defense capability of the Philippines, and be a symbol of the two countries' exchange and cooperation, DAPA Chief Wang Junghong said.